Pritzker Prize winner of 2020 are two incredible women named Yvonne Farrell and Shelley McNamara. They have the firm called Grafton Architects. The architects are among first from country Ireland to receive this prestigious award, and they are fourth and fifth women architects to be named as winners till now. The award jury said that they deserve this award for their integrity in their approach to both their buildings as well as the way they conduct their practice.